Okay, so we'll have a go at South Ridge of Mullaghcleanrathan, which is the western Munro on Leahach. This is pretty much the start of it. The bottom section's not particularly great, basically a bit of mixed vegetation and stuff. But there's the path just around there, where you go up into the Corrie Bowl up to Mullaghcleanrathan. It's just a wee detour to get into this little plateau bit to basically start the scramble. But I've done this once before many years ago. The scrambling's actually a lot better up at the top, near the top, but I'm just going to record the whole route pretty much from the bottom. It's basically graded grade two and 2 stars. But it's a terrific day for being up on, eventually get up onto Leahach. So there's your Torridon Hills down there. There's Loch Torridon, the sands of Loch Torridon just down there. Bendampf, Molchongerric, I think that is over there. I'm not sure where the one is behind that, and I think that's Ben Liamore, that you see quite far away. I spoke to some guys coming up. They said you could see some brilliant views higher up. It's a really, really still day. So I'm going to press on because it's still, the midges, even up here, are starting to go for me. So bear with me till I get all the mixed scrambling ground out the way. And it's definitely, as far as I could remember, a lot nicer higher up, as in like good proper scrambling. I think at the start you could actually pick whichever way you want, really. And you see the path just up there, it's a normal path you take. So it's just a wee detour to get to the bottom of this South Ridge. Good for doing this is, yeah, you'll get some excellent views way down to Shield Egg and Loch Torridon. We'll get them up on Munro anyway. I think that's a scrambling bit, I think that's the best bit, just up the top, so you need to be with me until I do the get up there. I'm looking about on this vegetated mixed ground, so I'll try and fly up as fast as I can. I think maybe should have just recorded it from higher up. But we'll just roll with it for now. I think if I remember rightly, it gets a bit more exposed up the top. more a ridge fin like. If it like. Thank you. suppose a good wee warm up as well if you're going to do the pinnacles and the whole traverse. Gorgeous. Hey. You can probably see there's a couple of people at the end of my finger. Just coming down the normal path, normal track. It feels quite odd because I don't have my helmet on and I've got the GoPro on the head strap. It was ever so slightly a bit weird. You see, it's really mixed ground. Can't particularly remember the grade 2 section when I've done it before. I think it's the very end bit. Maybe even that wee block pinnacle. Move over here a bit and get some rock action. Some splendid views. There's the village of Tordon, there's a campsite just down there. Could actually see my tent. It's worth a little photo, isn't it? Or two. Get better, far better views. Higher up, of course. Oof. Don't need to go too higher up to get a better view. Oof. Is that not stunning or what? Oh. Don't want selfie. and snap happy. Oh, you've got to soak in the views, look at that. Had a wee cycle right along up to the Deerbag a couple of days ago. I'm gonna tie my booty. I need to change the laces on them, they're far too long. I wanna put like a triple knot on it, which is not totally great. Just to get the loops away. So this is the benefit of coming up the South Ridge, obviously. You've got views of there. If you're in the path and at the Corrie Bowl, you'll not see the whole of the Loch Torridon. So yeah, worth just the wee detour. I say it's a grade 2 scramble, it's not particularly taxing. My only gripe to these views is a slight haze. A 100 times better than the views I got from Ben Allegan a couple of days ago. Warm. Very warm. Thank you. I think this is pretty much where the better scrambling gets going. There's more people coming down the path at the end of my finger. White top and green. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's a fair puff. It's a fair puff. There's Ben Alligan there. You probably see as well there's I don't think it's a particularly rare scramble. well, interspersed track going up in between some of the vegetated bits. This is where it gets it's pretty much grade two. Quite exposed, not quite knife edge, but you want to take a fall on either side. Pretty much no means, this first block you come to, there's no means of passing it on the right. A tight wee squeeze to get through. Oof. That block's just sitting on its own, it's not even attached. I'm gonna put too much weight on it. There we go. I suppose a couple of bits are a bit more knife edged, I thought, or that I can remember. It's been about 8 years since I was last up Torridon. No, it must have been, longer than that. I played the Munros in 2010, so that was 8 years ago, and I'm going to be up Torridon I've been up a couple of times. I don't really need to do this little bit, but easier bit to go around the right hand side. See rock, loose rocks. This as well. Don't bother with that bit. A lot of it's pretty solid, but a lot of loose, flaky, pretty obvious though. Well, I guess give some a wee kick or a tap. There you go, look. Off my hand, a wee spider. Pretty much the second block coming up. Going around either way, I think. Well, there's a wee track that goes on the left, we'll see. Just to stay on the rock. See if we can get up and over it. Oh, what's my phone's doing something? There you go. Phone's just completely went off for some reason. It's a bit of a concern. Do that at the top. It got really hot yesterday in the van, if I remember. I have to turn it off. Ah, that's all loose. Yeah, I think we'll just bypass around this because It's quite a lot of loose rock there. Yeah, you're probably safer just bypassing on the left, I'd say. Some fairly decent drops, I must admit. Whoa, check out that bad boy. That is a big badass loose. That's not a rock, that's a boulder. That's a badass boulder, ready to go. I'll hang on to it, but not. Dangerous. If I remember right, this last section goes up the left hand side. I'll just take a wee look on the right. It'll be either or. You can try straight up if you want, but I'm not gonna. Let's continue up the left. Thank you. Slightly tricky. Yeah, this is a little tricky. Can't see too much. Kind of well off camber. No flats. Not more advisable that. My phone seems to be gone, but the screen's not going on. Right, where am I going? Pay attention. Oh, yes. Oh, I'm not getting over that. Hand over to there. This way's more tricky than what I bargained for. Oh, Jesus. It's tight. I'm fucking stuck. Fuck me, man. My rucksack's stuck. Jesus. I fucking don't want to come a cropper on a fucking grade 2 scramble. Fuck me. Jesus, I'm on top of making a meal of it. Jesus. Fucking park was stuck. Thank you. Bop! It's a boy! There we go. That added spice to the scramble at the end there. Yeah. Right, now I see my phone works. Anyway, right, let's switch off because I've got to right along and do the Pinnacles Traverse. Beautiful views of Ben Allaghan, Horns at Allaghan, Loch Torden, and beyond. So that's a great scramble of south flank of Mullaghcleanrathan.